The MCU is one of the biggest topics in the world today. On fame films, it's grossed over $10 billion, which is quite a lot of money. What used to be just between movies has branched out to TV. At the moment, the MCU has had 4 TV shows, and have additional 4 on the way. But the question is there a point of them being in the MCU? Because it's not like we're going to have them have Iron Man just pop up in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. anytime soon. Also, it's not like the movies even act like the TV shows exist in the first place. When Chloe Bennett, who plays Daisy in the show, was asked about the topic, she said, "I don't know. People who make movies for Marvel, why don't you acknowledge what happens on our show? Why don't you guys go ask them that? Because they don't seem to care." There's an obvious disconnect between the films and TV shows. But what's the solution? To be honest, there is no solution. Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. just isn't that important in the MCU. There's not much appeal for them to appear alongside the Avengers. No one wants to see Coulson take on Thanos. Marvel should have created a separate universe just for its TV shows. This would mean crossovers would be easier, and you would get a better feeling that this is a connected universe, rather than a loose connection of Coulson isn't dead or the Avengers building in the background. It isn't much easier for Charlie Cox to appear in other shows than it is for Chris Evans. A prime example is the CW shows that centered around Arrow has now branched out to The Flash, Supergirl, Legends of Tomorrow, and Vixen. By them not being connected to DC films, they don't have to worry about what the effects of the films have on them. And it has seemed to have worked out in their favour, with an upcoming Fortnite crossover due to happen. When they crossover, it feels fluid, natural. That's what we need from Marvel, all the characters being able to gel together nicely. But who cares what I think? What do you think? Leave your comments down below on what you think needs to be done for Marvel's TV shows. This has been the Overall Nerds, and have a good one.